We leave you with the sign of love in the community of Fort Myers Shores.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
Along Palm Beach Boulevard and Fort Myers Shores, you'll see the sign. It's a billboard that begs some questions, like who's Blondyeee, who's Brickhart, and what's the Sugar Shack? The answer comes a few miles east in this LaBelle living room.
Let's see.
That's Randy and Holly Miller, Mr. and Mrs. Brickhart and Blondyeee.
That was our email. We met on America Online. There was a chat room in Fort Myers, and all the people from Fort Myers used to get in that room and talk to different people.
Those online chats led to an in-life romance.
We exchanged pictures and stuff, and then it was like, man, she's beautiful.
Within a year, they were married. And in addition to Till Death Do Us Part, Randy made another vow.
You made a promise to her you were going to build her a house.
I was adamant that, you know, there was going to be a house built and I was going to do it.
25 years later, he finally did. And to his word, Randy built it almost exclusively on his own.
There was a lot of times that we probably should have quit, but she didn't let me.
In honor of the couple's anniversary, leftover funds from the house helped create the billboard.
It says Blondyeee and Brickhart. And then on the bottom, it said sponsored by the Sugar Shack.
Holly's not one for interviews, but says her husband's gift was a beautiful surprise. It stands now as a sign of a promise kept and a love fulfilled.
Don't give up on your dreams. And be true to your word.
In LaBelle, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
Thanks for raising the bar so darn high, Randy. We're all in trouble now.
His own hand. There you go. Well.